this morning, Melanie?
You know what? I was wondering why more people were hitting the road and we had more traffic jams. Maybe it is the sunshine. Everyone wants to head out this morning, but it does mean that we do have a few backups. So let's talk about Highway 50 near 51st Street. So if you're traveling through East Sacramento, there's a bit of a westbound slowdown. Reports of a stalled vehicle out in that area as you're heading past 61st near 51st and then continuing toward Highway 99. You do see a little bit of that slowdown continue. Highway 65 commuters, get ready to hit the brakes as you head past Blue Oaks Boulevard, continuing toward Topgolf, where you see a crowd of cars forming as you're heading past the Topgolf area. A little bit congestion as people are trying to merge onto the highway. Northbound 99, yeah, still slow out of Modesto. Now that backup extends all the way to Highway 132, continues all the way through Celaya. Get out the door a bit earlier there. Back to you, Ty and Tony.